Do you see all the high-end hair care you've always wanted to try but you don't want to pay the price? Or maybe you already use luxury hair care and would like to save some money? Well, this is the video for you, and oh boy, have I found some incredible dupes. Hello and welcome to The World of Craig. Yes, that's me, I'm Craig, and this is my channel where we get into all things hair and sometimes a little bit of beauty. But today, oh yes, in this video, it's dupes. I love saying that word. Dupes. Now, you may or may not know, if you're new here, hello, and if you're coming back for another look, hello, I appreciate all of you coming to watch this, but you may or may not know that I am a total product formula nerd, or is it geek? Well, I'm one of those. And one of the things that I do that I don't publicise on any of my platforms is I do some freelance work in R&D, research and development, helping brands develop products. I'm never going to tell you who the brands are because I've signed an NDA, so I can't, or some signed multiple NDAs, but it does mean that I do know a little bit about formulas. I'm not a chemist, I'm not a scientist. The people that develop products, they are absolutely amazing. The chemists, big up to all of them. I have met quite a few of them. They are absolutely amazing. So I thought, why don't I compare some formulas and see if I can find all of you, and me as well, because I love products, some dupes. So that's exactly what I've done. And just to mention a quick caveat, these products, they're not exactly the same, but you will see, because I'm going to put some of the formulas on the screen as I take you around the drugstore slash chemist. If you're watching this in another country, here in the UK, we call drugstores chemists. That's the one. And it's also worth mentioning that some brands do kind of dupe their own products, but you'll see why when we get into the video. But come on, let's go round the drugstore slash chemist and find those dupes. So we're in, we're back at Boots. It's not that busy. Let's not jinx it. The music's very loud. I apologise for that, but I do have my mic on, so let's see. So, let's start with a biggie. Are you a Kérastase fan? Because if you are, Kérastase is made by L'Oreal. Elvive. Let's talk about Elvive, shall we, for a second. Now, there's quite a lot to talk about here, but if you are a fan of Kérastase, I think the price point for that line is quite high. I don't think the price points on these are that cheap, to be honest, £14, £17, but the technology is quite similar, and some of the formulations will be similar. Not the same, or that there's Aussie Mega that everyone hates on so much. Ooh, it's not a bad product. So let's have a look at a few specific products within the Elvive line, because there are things that compare to other L'Oreal brands. Let's do it. Now, I don't know the Kérastase line that well, and I don't talk about things that I don't know, but I do know Redken very well. You'll see a lot of Redken videos here on my channel, or things that contain Redken products. And this Bond Repair here has a very similar formulation to the ABC, which is the Acidic Bonding Complex Leave-In Conditioner. It's not the same, but it is the same kind of technology. This Shields Hair Bonds Boost Shine 20% Bond Repair Complex with citric acid. Now, citric acid is what is the crux of the ABC line with Redken. You might not know, but Redken is owned by L'Oreal, has been for a long time. So this has a very similar effect on the hair. I need to put my spectacles on, which I don't have on now, so let's put those on. So, as I mentioned before I put my spectacles on, citric acid up here is very high on the ingredients list, and that is what is regulating the pH of the hair and helping it be strong internally. I did have a deeper look at this formula before I came into the store to have a look at it, and the ingredients are great. There is dimethicone in there, which we will be talking about in this video again. Dimethicone and silicones are not the devil, as you know, they really aren't. They are fantastic ingredients and they're all water soluble, but we'll get into that in a second with another product. So if you wanted to try the ABC line, the Acidic Bonding Complex line, but you didn't want to spend the £25 price point, this is still £17.60 here in Boots in the UK, so it'll be comparative in America or anywhere else in the world, but that's a great one. And it's something that I wouldn't hesitate to use on a client or on myself. Now, I mentioned Redken a minute ago, didn't I? And this is the Glycolic Gloss. Now, glycolic acid is great for hair, it's great for scalp, but this isn't something that would be applied to the scalp. Now, gloss complex with glycolic acid. As I've said, glycolic acid is great for the hair, but this is a dupe for the Redken Acidic Colour Gloss that you can buy to use at home.
Now, I'm not sure what the... So this is $15.99. Got a 3 for $2, as L'Oreal have always got on their products in store. The difference with this and their Redken Acidic Colour Gloss is this isn't an activated product. So this uses amidamethicone, which, where are we? I was doing some research about. This writing on here is so tiny. This uses amidamethicone to make the hair silky and shiny, and also dimethicone. So this does coat the hair. But I did some research on amidamethicone, and it is incredibly water-soluble. It's a very stable type of silicone, but it's used a lot in beauty formulations and hair formulations. It really does make the hair very sleek. As I already said, this does contain glycolic acid, but if you wanted to try the Acidic Colour Gloss, you couldn't get it where you are, or you didn't want to spend, I think it's about £26 for a bottle. I absolutely love that product. There's a video about it here on my channel. I'll link it down below. But this would be a good second best dupe from the drugstore, which I'm sure is pretty much available internationally. So, you know, Elvive and L'Oreal bringing us all the goods. But even with some of these other products that I recognize, you know, the formulations will be very similar to your Kérastase. So just have a look at them, Google them, and check them side by side. Yeah, Elvive bringing us all the technology in hair care. Just very briefly before we move on to a real biggie, I just wanted to mention that this has right in the center of the packaging sulfate free. Sulfates aren't bad, they are surfactants that clean the hair extremely efficiently. And, you know, I find it tricky that brands are still using it as a buzzword to sell product. So, and there is actually a little one on there. So what does that actually, what does this got here? No sulfate surfactant on the back here. So you sometimes instrument will test after 5 applications. Right, so no sulfate surfactant in here. So there'll be other surfactants, but it's sulfate free. But sulfates are not bad. It's always worth looking out for these little asterisks and things on products and making sure that you actually have a read of what they're actually, you know, not hiding, but what they're not shouting, if you like. So don't be afraid to use a product with sulfates in it. They're brilliant surfactants. Oh no, he's back at Batiste. But it might surprise you to know that the formulas of some of these Batiste dry shampoos, they do change from product to product, from SKU to SKU, are very similar to Perfect Hair Day from Living Proof. And the price point of these, you know, £3, £4, that one's a little bit more expensive there, but is, you know, so much less. Now, the main ingredient in these that soaks up the oil in hair that needs it soaked up and does the dry shampoo thing is rice starch. And this one in particular has all the rice starch in, and it's a very simple ingredients list. Now I'm gonna put the ingredients list up here of the Perfect Hair Day, put it down there, and then I'll put the Batiste ingredients up here. Yes, the Perfect Hair Day does contain other active ingredients, if you like, which is why the formula is more expensive, because that's why formulas are often more expensive. But if you want something that's going to very thoroughly, and I have Batiste in my kit, I have the original one in my kit, and I have an unfragranced one, which will be here somewhere. This does soak up the oils so efficiently. So, you know, it's just interesting, isn't it, that again, I'm talking about active ingredients that make a formula more expensive, but when it comes down to the bare bones of a formula, this is very similar to the Perfect Hair Day from Living Proof. Go Batiste. And you know, there's often scaremongering online, and there's clickbait, and there's content that's made that isn't really true, and the Batiste stuff that's been flying around, it is just a lot of scaremongering and a lot of clickbait. It's a great formula, and it really does what it's meant to do. It's not a dupe, but it's interesting and worth mentioning. Just notice Garnier, owned by L'Oreal, this ultimate blends, rice, water, infusion and starch. Yes, and starch. Rice protein, rice water is a real buzzword at the moment. But they have a shampoo here with charcoal in it. Could that be a dupe for the K18 detox shampoo? I don't know. But I did have a quick look at the formula, and the formula is actually really good. There's citric acid in there, there's the charcoal, which is very clarifying. What else is in here? Let's have a little look. There's some glycerin, more polyglycerin, which is a type of glycerin. Yeah, I mean, benzoic acid. It's got some colorants in it, and it's got a lot of fragrance in it as well. It has this Nigella sativa seed oil, which is the black seed oil. I'm not sure what she does. Silicone free for a natural feel. I mean, again, that's interesting, is it, marketing? Silicone free for a natural feel. Silicone doesn't make your hair feel unnatural. 94% natural ingredients. Interesting. And it's interesting that it's in a clear bottle so we can see the colour of the charcoal. I wonder if they are mildly trying to dupe the K18 detox shampoo, which in my opinion is one of the best, well, it is the best detox shampoo I ever used. But yeah, go Garnier, jumping on the ingredient bandwagon. Now, I've talked about it several times here on my channel before, at Pray Sexy from Andrew Fitzsimons. This is a total dupe, like a, almost in my opinion, a replica of Orbe's dry texture spray. It's a fraction of the price. I can't tell you what it is because I've moved away from where it is in the store because the music is so loud. But if you like a texture spray and you love the Orbe one but you don't want to spend the £40 or however much it is, this is the one for you. It's got a great delivery system, a great spray on it as well, very similar to the Orbe one. It smells the same. It has the same kind of hold and texture. I think this is actually, dare I say it, controversial. Don't come for me, Orbe. This has a slightly more grippy, gritty, more volumizing texture to it. It's fantastic. I think it's actually manufactured. Oh, the music's got better. Let's have a little look. I think it's actually manufactured. So it's £11, but it's always on buy two, get one free, or, you know, buy one, get one something else from the line. The whole line is good. They don't stock much of it here in Boots anymore, but I do think it's actually made by Boots. This is also good, the body and volume spray. I absolutely love it. But this is a plain, straight up dupe of Orbe's dry texture spray. So good. If you've seen my other videos, my other shop up videos, I will pop the playlist down below. There is a playlist with them all in here on my channel. You will know I have been distracted in the Elna aisle before. Why have I never seen this? Have you used this before? The Heat Protect Styling Spray, ideal for blow dries. Smooth blow dry that lasts for 3 days. Heat protection up to 230. First of all, the component, the jewel sort of component with the gold inside and then the plastic on the outside. Oh, very recyclable, we're loving that. Now, this has that amodimethicone in it as well. Again, here, there we go, which is super smoothing, which is why I hope, hopefully my phone is focusing, I have my spectacles on, and then it has dimethicone in here to smooth the hair. But it also has polymers that hold the hair. So, I mean, I don't know, have you tried this? Has anyone tried this? What's the price point? £7.15, and it's, like it says, it's a real heat protectant, so it wouldn't necessarily have to be for hair that was going to be like smooth and sleek. You could use it if you were going to give your hair lots of volume. But yeah, Elna Satin, such a cool component. It looks great with all the other products. And this is something I have had, I talked about in another video, that I've really loved. In fact, I used it all. Which one did I use? I used the Stronghold one. This one here. This Volume and Stronghold. Really, really great product. Go Elna. Have you tried it? Let me know. Now, I've saved the biggie till last. And if you enjoy this video, if you enjoy like a dupe video, then let me know in the comments down below because I can always film more of these. So let's talk about John Frieda. How many times have I talked about frizzies here on my channel? Quite a lot. The Federici Labs, they've never said hello, but that's fine. Now this is Frizzies Straightening Spray, 3 day straight. What could this be a dupe for? Oh yes, it's Color Wow Dream Coat. Now, this has an ingredient called polysilicone 9 in it, which Dreamcoat has in it, which is a semi-permanent silicone that's water soluble, that smooths the hair and makes it very pliable. The formulations are very, very similar. Let's pop them on the screen there, just so that you can have a look at whilst I'm talking about it. Now, as you will see, the two different formulas have different ingredients as well, but it's the polysilicone 9 that does the smoothing. I am actually tempted to buy this. It's, how much is it? It's £8.80. I'm actually tempted to buy it to test it out. I use Color Wow Dream Coat on wigs. I use it on hair extensions. I use it on hair, human hair that's attached to people's heads. It's such an amazing formula, but this is so similar. It's so similar. The same labs make, I've talked about it before on my channel, the same labs make the same both formulations. This does have keratin in it as well, whereas the Color Wow doesn't. The Color Wow has other things like malic acid, and I think it has lactic acid. Thinking from memory, I'll be popping those ingredients on in the editing. But if you don't want to spend the money for the Color Wow Dream Coat, try this, because I can guarantee you it will be very, very similar. The polysilicone 9 is a very specific ingredient that is made by a particular lab that they then add into this formulation. But yeah, it's a dupe. It really is. Oh, shall I buy it? Shall I buy it? Should I get it? So we love it here in Boots. And that was my first ever dupes video. I love saying the word dupes. Hilarious. Let's jump back to me at home. Yes, me at home. And let's have a look. And let's have a chat, rather, about what we've seen here today.
So you see, it wasn't just clickbait when I told you I had some good dupes in the drugstore. Goodness me, when I was doing the research for this video, I was really shocked at the comparisons. As I've mentioned before in previous videos, I have a luxury, high-end hair care shop up here on my channel. I will link that down below in the description. But I mentioned it in there as well, that high-end products, you know, products with a higher price point, they often have slightly different technologies, or the products of, you know, the ingredients are formulated slightly differently, or they use slightly higher price point raw materials. So, you know, or there's things in them that are patented, which makes them more expensive to produce. So, you know, I'm not saying that they are the same, but you can get some very similar results. And I do myself use drugstore, you know, chemist products on in salon, even on clients when I'm out on a session job, because some of these give you great results. Just to mention as well, I have, since filming those clips, talked to a client who uses a Kérastase product that's called Chroma Gloss, that does sit very near to the glycolic gloss that I featured in those clips. So if you're a Kérastase human and you would like to try something different and save yourself some coin, then you could try the glycolic gloss that I mentioned here. Not the same, but very similar. As always, if you enjoyed this video and found it helpful, you know exactly what to do, that's the one. And if you would like to see my hair day today, which is over on Instagram, you can check it out here, which is Craig's World of Hair, not the World of Craig. And as always, well, let me know, do you want more dupes videos? Do you, would you? Let me know down below in the, not down below, let me know in the comments. The comments might not be down below, might they not? And if you do subscribe to my channel, make sure you hit the bell so that you're going to get all of your notifications. And on the end slate, when my face fades away, I will pop a playlist that is the rest of my shop ups. Because if you enjoyed this video, then you might want to see more of this kind of video. But there is a ton of free hair education here on my channel. Great hair from me to you for free, if you're a consumer or a hair professional. A huge thank you for coming to the end and watching this. You all take lots of care, and I'll see you all in the next one.